now, Les. I took this just for you.